And Sierra. And you're listening to B-Boy 45.
Simon Cowell's snacking habits on The X Factor.
Simon Cowell would always have an enormous bowl of British chocolates and candies. He would never finish them all, so he would let us take them.
It was like Halloween for you on X Factor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alex and Sierra also talked about their favorite video games to play.
I played Candy Crush a lot. Plays Clash of Clans. So do
there
I.
There you go. Right. Yeah.
And later on, they compared video game notes and got some tips and tricks from the kids. And the kids of the hospital had some great questions, too.
Other than The X Factor, what is your favorite TV show?
We watch a lot of Master Chef.
Boring, but we do love cooking.
Oh, I love The Walking Dead.
I'm the biggest Walking Dead fanatic.
Oh, amazing.
Would you rather have a centipede mustache or a bee beard?
Centipede mustache. I think you would want the bee beard because you can't grow much.
I've got a Sharpie if we want to fill them in a little bit.
The X Factor champs knocked it out with an acoustic version of their new single, Scarecrow.
Just stand there like a skinny mouse, solid ground, oh, I'm drowning in the sea, and I just want...
We, of course, played a little backward.
Sierra Deaton. Nessie Sharis.
What?
That's gonna be tough. Okay. Nessie Sharis. Sarah's Vision.
Sierra encouraged the kids with this.
Don't give up and smile every day.
Then they wrapped up their time at the studio giving autographs and pictures to the kids here at the hospital.
Out the window, I'm out here in the street. You're standing like a scarecrow.
Thanks to the and Sierra, as well as radio DJ Bo Jackson, for joining us in the Seacrest Studios here at Children's Hospital, Colorado.